What is up, guys? Joel here, and I'm finally back covering Cydia tweaks. This is probably something you guys have been waiting for, but let's start off with a new tweak available in the Big Boss repo for 299, and this one is called Eternum. So you probably can sort of compare this to the Apple Watch interface because that's basically what it is. You're going to have these new icons here that you'll be able to simply just move around with, and you'll also be able to open up the actual application. And it has that cool little effect there when you do open it. But this is going to be a new Cydia tweak, and it's from the developer Spirit of Logic, and you can actually pick it up for $2.99. Now let me quickly show you what this all can do. So you see here, you can simply scroll through all of your icons, all that good stuff, and it gives you sort of an idea of what the Apple Watch is going to look like, or kind of how you'll be able to interact with it. So as you see here, if I hit the home button, it's going to go ahead and center me to the middle of the screen, or the middle of all your icons. And you do notice that Spotlight search is available. So you'll be able to simply search Spotlight, and of course search for an application or something on the web. But we go back, let's go ahead and cancel out of this. Also, another feature on this is the fact that you'll be able to pinch to zoom out, as you see there, and then you'll be able to see all of your icons here, or all your applications. You'll be able to zoom in and out by simply pinching to zoom, as you see here. So this is going to be the furthest you can go as far as zooming in. Now, another feature of this little tweak here is going to be the fact that it does have this dock down here. So you'll be able to add up to four icons. And also, since I am running this on my iPhone 6 Plus, landscape mode does actually work on this, but I did notice that the status bar is kind of, it's not well integrated with the whole landscape mode of this tweak, but that's probably can be fixed in the future with a simple little update. You notice that the battery percentage and all that good stuff on the top right, it's not gonna be all the way on the right corner, but like I said, it's something that can be easily fixed. Now, one last thing that you'll be able to do with this tweak is simply press and hold these icons or these applications, and then you'll see them that they're spinning around. Now, what you're able to do now is simply drag any application anywhere and kind of reorganize them the way you want as far as where you want to place them at on your screen. And also, if we go all the way to the right here or any part of the edge, you'll be able to move these aside and kind of move them away from all of the applications here. But another cool thing is that they do have some settings in here. You'll be able to go into the settings, if I can press that, and you will see that animation. And we scroll down, we go to Eternum settings. You'll be able to enable and disable some features. You can actually remove the dock if you don't want to use the dock. Now, in order for it to take effect, you will have to respring your device. So you see here, it will ask you if you want to respring it now. But below that, we do have the option to show the app names. As you notice, I didn't have my app names showing on mine, but we go down, we have an option to use icon mask image. Now, majority of you probably won't even use that feature, but you'll be able to theme your little icons and such. And also, you can reset the icon arrangement. And then down here, you'll be able to read all that good stuff. It really doesn't matter, to be honest. But one last thing that's pretty cool is gonna be the fact that you can simply go back to the way your icons are. So basically the normal way. Now, this does not require a winter board, so that means this is not a theme, which is great. So if we simply triple press the home button here, we will see that we have our normal little springboard here. So the way you have your icons arranged and everything like that, it actually won't interfere with that. So that is a great feature. You can simply triple press the home button and you can go back to Eternum and make it look like the Apple Watch interface that we've seen. That's pretty much the tweak itself. Now, if you did want to change the whole triple clicking or triple pressing the home button, you will need to go ahead and go into Activator and disable the triple click, or you can enable it a different way. You can actually make it like swipe on the status bar or something like that. But that is all up to you. I actually like the triple pressing because I don't have any use for triple pressing the home button, but I can go in and out from my regular icon layout to this new Eternum little tweak here. So anyways, guys, it's gonna pretty much wrap it up. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Also, hit that like button if you did enjoy this video and if you want to see more future Cydia tweaks. Now, if you're not yet following me on any of my social media like Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, or Instagram, all the links will be down below. And if you're not yet subscribed to the channel and you feel like being awesome, go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you'll be notified when I come out with all of my latest videos. Anyways, guys, thanks a lot for watching, and I'll catch you all on the next one. Peace.